All right, guys, today we're at the On Limits Training here in Columbus, Ohio. I'm gonna take you guys through some of the exercises for back that really helped me build a lot of fitness and density in my back. Also get stronger as well. So we'll probably do some pull-ups, heavy rows, some different pull-down variations, a lot of different things that really hit all different angles and really target every area like you need to.
Scared, nigga, I can't fuck with no law. Never Ferris on my land, I see Fugazi. I should pimp this bitch and make her pay me.
Find the cutoff where it's dim and pour a butter rim. Get the back in at the door and let the dogs kill. Point them out, then turn around, that's how we let them in. Paying no one conversation, then I switch to sim. Little like NBA business, I ain't talking scrimmage. You know I'm James Bond, hit it hard and with the finish. Your whips got curtain options in it, I don't need a tenant. Just need the option not to see them when I'm riding in it. Used to spend checks on my Nikes, now they pay me. Got some bullshit leaders and they wavy. Number one. So much gas, I can't let him breathe. Bobby 10 to 3, I can't let him sleep. Flying through the clouds with something heavenly. Trudy's rock, rock,
rock. Yeah, I'm back on the Forbes, shit crazy. I make more than Dwayne Wade, baby. I'm a street nigga and I stay faded. Never worked in the gym, but I waited. First off, you get the ammo, then you cock it. First off, we had this blast up like a rocket. I put a paddock water on, but I got options. PJ taking off and I ain't stopping, nah.
We enter the pull-ups, start the workout off with. Always like doing those to get the last firing, get everything warmed up. After the pull-ups, I went to a heavy barbell row. Worked up to 500. I definitely wasn't planning to do that. It's kind of just like in the heat of the moment type deal. But definitely it felt really good. And you know, doing those have really helped my deadlift come up and my back strength. I got this from Dr. Deadlift actually, so credit to him, you know, he knows what he's talking about. So I did those, then I went to a heavy dumbbell row, worked up to the 140s. Did those for sets of 10. This felt really good. After that, I came upstairs. We did some behind the head pull downs, and I like doing those for upper back, and also hits a little bit of rear delt. So, you know, building your upper back definitely helps your deadlift, your squat, your bench, all that stuff. After behind the neck pull downs, I went to a close grip variation on pull downs. I like those a lot. It really hits that middle upper back really good too. Different angles, like I said, you know, when you're training back, you want to hit different angles because you want to be able to bring up all the small parts and the little detail places that people miss out. Whether you're on stage and bodybuilding and powerlifting, you've got to have a really good developed back, you know. And then after that, we went to another row variation. This time we did a underhand row. The reason I like doing those also is because it hits your lower lat, but your lower lats sometimes get neglected and people don't have really well developed lower lats, so I did those. And that's pretty much all we did for back. You know, I don't go too crazy. I usually do about 6 exercises, give or take. That's pretty good for me. And then if I deadlift too, you know, maybe 7 at most. But you know, back's really important. You know, if you want to get a bigger squat, bigger bench, bigger deadlift, you definitely got to build your back up. You know, it's very important. So that's about it, guys. And stay tuned for next video.